Hey guys, I know I just put up this video, but I missed something that I just caught. It's just past this spot. Hold on.
Churches. Remember how everybody.
See this? I am free. Remember the Freemasons, and that's who we're pointing out for this, that Shane and Shane are putting out all the Mason stuff. IAF are inside that black box, right? I am free. Oh, wrong red dot, sorry. What's the difference between the F and AM versus the AF and AM bricks of Freemasonry? Remember the F and AM? This means free and acceptable Mason. Right here, F and AM. F and AM stands for free and accepted Mason. In actuality, it does not matter whether you join an AF and AM lodge or an F and AM lodge in the United States. So remember these, the F and the I am. And we're still inside the I am movement of the New Age group. Free and acceptable Mason. I am a free and acceptable Mason right here inside that album cover. Love you guys. If you start reading the semiotics and you understand who you're trying to compare it to, this kind of stuff will pop out everywhere. The Christian music industry is a Luciferian cult. The same as Bethel is teaching you Kabbalah. It's Freemasons. They are another Luciferian cult. You will know them by their fruit. This is the fruit of Shane and Shane.